Hello and welcome back to episode 4 of this Rimworld series. So, last time we said we were gonna get our research finished, and that was gonna give us stone cutting for all this prepared stone, because we want a lot of granite chunks so that we can make granite walls, which are the highest durability, I'm pretty sure. Somebody can correct me if I'm wrong on that, but I'm pretty sure, unless they change that. But yeah, we'll keep simulating here. We still need this thing done in a little bit. Let's see when our researcher... Abby was our researcher. We still have the food rotting away, which is very sad, but we really have nowhere else to put it right now. Research finished, stone cutting, perfect. Electricity is going to be our next step. Stone cutting, we can now. Man, that's a lot of food being wasted. That's unfortunate. I hunted way too much there. Not butcher table. I need stone. That looks different also. Looks cool. Looks nice. Stone cutter. Yep. And we can expand this zone right there. Cool. Once we get that up and running, we'll have a steady flow of stone. Just to slow down a bit, what are we gonna do next? We have a lot of berries, but they don't last. Spoil in 12 days. We have 25 meals that all spoil in 3 days, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, they upped that. It used to be 3 days, I'm pretty sure, max. But, we need, okay, gotta build this, and then start getting some more resources. We already have 800, let's get some wood, let's see, wood, okay, I think it might get close to that point where we're gonna have 2 research benches. Did not plan that one nicely, but we can always dig in here. Stonecutter is finished. Add bill. Make granite do forever. And we will have structure. Okay, so bridge. This will be interesting. First bridge, by the way. 500 wood for just this little bit. Wow, that's a lot of wood. 12 each. All right then, this is gonna be interesting. We're gonna avoid that for now, because I don't want to spend so much on that. Maybe if we have to a little bit, but yeah, we'll do this. We'll do that. Can't build wall yet, I'm pretty sure, but yeah. And this will be our area for stone, so once they go, they will finish cutting, get it here, cut, put it here, get it to stone, cut here, so it's a little cycle. But yeah. Here, storage, clear all. Critical and raw resource, yeah, stone blocks. There we go. Let's try to get some beds here. Big skin. Anything's better than sleeping on the floor. I can make 2 apparently. How much pig skin do I have? Pig skin. Yeah, can make 2. Skin. What else do I have enough of? Light leather. I think that's it for now. Wait, 40 bird skin. Okay, can make that. And anything else? Plain leather, not pain. Pain leather. Lizard. Nope. guess somebody's gonna be without a bed for a little bit until we get some cotton or kill another animal. Haul that. Let's get our second researcher up and running. Furniture. Chop more wood, boys and girls. Need that wood here. Sandstone walls. I can deconstruct that for now. Deconstruct that. Okay. Solid, solid. I like the pace. Very calm. No, nothing crazy yet, which kind of scares me at the same time, because there's nothing crazy yet. Because when you know there's going to be something crazy happening soon, because Cassandra can't just sit there and do nothing. She's got to throw something at us eventually. But we'll see what it is in due time. Just getting more berry bushes and heal roots. The more the better. There are deteriorating berries over here. 44. They spoil soon. Well, hopefully somebody gets that. If not, I will have to force them to. Oh. Okay, everybody's sleeping. Still haven't made these beds yet, but that'll be out soon. I like the new look for types of cloth or leather and all that, like fabrics. It's just very nice, very nice. It's all rolled up now, it's not just random. Building the little stonecutters thing. Who is our crafter? I'm pretty sure crafting is what this is for. Also does not matter what their crafting level is, so who's not doing anything? Abby's doing a lot already. Fox, candle, mining. We can have one miner. Plan cut, don't worry about that. There we go. Craft. And auto saving. Let's see. Build on this. Man, these take a while. I can see now. I like it. Look, I can make this oddly shaped. I don't have to make this oddly shaped anymore. I can always build bridges and just build on that. Although this part is now weaker than my entire the rest of my building, but it works for now. It does the job. Everybody doing their job. Simple meals looking really nice when they're stacked up against each other. Now they're not all just flat like they used to be. Steel, wood, yep. Food, berries, perfect. You. I am going to haul these berries over here before they deteriorate. It's free food. Who doesn't want free food? I don't want to build too many more buildings, or rooms, because I want to wait till we get some stone cutting going, which we don't have anybody doing. What is our stone cutter doing? Our stone cutter is Fox. Hauling to research. Oh, she's crafting or something. There it is, cutting stone blocks. Where is she? There she is. Perfect. We're going to open these doors. This is a much slower process than it used to be, I'm pretty sure. That'll be fine. Our plants are still growing. Heal root, almost done. A whole stack of them. We have 46, but it's a good chunk here. Strawberry still growing. Good, good, good. Blue's having some fun. So I'm gonna keep this on max speed. Wait, what? Was it not on max speed? I'll have to check that after, but If we weren't on max speed, we're on max speed now. Still got that. Vegetarians. No meat right now. No corpses. Let's look at we need anything else, because right now we are just building. We know what we do have. We do have a lot of excess food, so let's start training. This is just things I will look at later. Start training these guys. These pups. Restrict. I should have done this earlier, but it's fine. I should have just given them unrestricted. Just so they don't have to worry about sleeping exactly that amount of time whenever they're not that tired. Huh. Floors. I don't really care about floors too much. We'll put on the stone. Let's do the rooms. So they have nicer rooms. But nothing crazy there. Mining. Where's the rest of that little strip? There it is. Get that going. Get some more steel. Later we're going to need a lot of steel once we get that power going. Abby and Fox. Reb, I need you to do some constructing. Digging a compact steel. Building wooden thing now. Perfect. Yep, that's what I need you to do. So that's what you gotta do. Good thing I have these bridges here, even though they're dirty apparently, but if not, we'd have to walk through this every single time. Alright, we don't have a hospital. Maybe we should make a quick hospital. We'll have to get these two plants out of there, but that'll be fine. Have an opening there and there, and we'll have the hospital here. Have one here also. Like I said, I like to have a lot of connected rooms, just because in case there's ever some type of raid where it's an indoor fight. Like, I've had drop pods of scythers come in and in the middle of my room. You'd want to get around pretty easily instead of having to deconstruct in the middle of a fight. So, that always helps. Lots of boomalopes. A lot more useful than you would think. They make chem fuel. Like, a lot. Thought they were useless and only good as, like, suicide bombers, but turns out they are actually do a lot more. Give you a lot of fuel. You gotta milk them though. Gotta have somebody up to date on that. 25 food. That is going well. Ooh, it is 97 degrees and we are in summer. I did not even notice that. Anybody have heat stroke? Apparently not. Okay. See, look, outside it's 97, here it's 86, here it's 96. Guess people aren't going through the store a lot. But with the passive cooler, it's still 80. 17 degrees, 18 degrees less than outside. Which, I guess when they go to bed, it'll be, you know, super helpful. We got our bed, so we're gonna let them be fine with that. Light leather. I thought we had a light leather takes 40, so we can have two light leathers. A beds. A mega sloth. Hello, friend. Do not want to tame you right now, but you know. Researching. Blue, get on researching. After you cook everything you need to, you can research. He's also conveniently right there. What happened? Slept on ground. Well, you should have a bed now. Disturbed sleep. It should be fine. The beds are kind of off looking. Maybe I should center them just for looking nice. And we have a raid. Let me keep centering these real quick. Well, we have a raid, so I guess let's deal with that. The White Cactus Union. Man, they really hate us. They hate us. Elephant Seal. One person. A gatherer. A terrible shooter and can barely do some stuff. Undergrounder and Optimist. Now this guy is a keeper, if we can keep him alive. He only has a club. I'm pretty sure that's what he had. Yeah, steel club. So he can't inflict too much damage. That would be lethal. No bleeding. So he'd have to hit somebody for a while before they actually get injured. Let's just get everybody here. We're going to beat him up. We don't want to kill him. It's raining still. Man, I'm pretty sure it's been raining like almost every day. And we're slowing down time. Start shooting at him. Right there. You two, come here. I guess you don't have to do anything, Fox. You're too far back. And we hit him already. B. I think H is melee now, right? Or H. H. One more shot. And they both missed. And now you have stun. And we killed them. Not what we wanted. Left lung cut. Head. Left lung. I thought Rimworld characters could live with one lung. Hence the whole point why you can give them an operation. Harvest lung. Whatever. Unfortunate. He can go get healed up. I'm pretty sure it wasn't. With a club, it probably wasn't anything. Yeah, not anything too crazy. Let's forbid that. We killed him a pretty decent ways away. So we don't have to worry about putting him in a grave. Because our people shouldn't be walking here too much to get that debuff of seeing a dead body. Getting a nice little stockpile here of granite blocks. And I just recently assigned researching to Blue. So once he's done cooking, he will look for that. Oh my. This is how we're gonna have to fight, are we? It's not gonna be the raids. It's gonna be the disease. Who's our best? Good thing you're not the doctor. 6 medical, 12 medical, 3 medical. Okay, Ray. You need to wake up and tend right now. He's fine. You need to get this guy. And you need to tend him now. A cougar is now hunting Hansel for food. Okay, wow. We're getting a lot of events. A lot of events now. Alright. I'll bite. We're gonna save Hansel. We don't want Hansel to die. Let's slow this down a bit. Reb, we need him to rest. I do not want him to die. Wait. Sentry Mechanites. Pain up, but then his sight is up. Wait a second. Is this really a bad thing? Eating weakened? I mean, 96%, that's not crazy. This is actually pretty good, except for the pain. Serious pain, but he's... Oh, if he's... Oh my gosh. He's Hansel's master, and that's keeping him kind of happy. Especially with this debuff, we need every little buff we can get on this guy. Now he's gonna go crazy. Are you almost done tending to him? We need people fast. Oh boy. You guys, we need you all here. No. Oh, he instantly died. He instantly died. Oh no. There's a little sad face. Oh no. Wait, didn't he just have a bunch of. Was I looking at the wrong guy? Bonded animal? No, it was him. He lost all his debuffs. Oh no. This is gonna be interesting. I guess we don't have to kill him anymore. Hansel died already. There goes. That's our first death, I guess. An unfortunate. And he ate the entire body. No funeral needed for him. Oh boy. We're gonna get revenge on this cougar. Maybe not right now. Not in the rain. But we will, eventually. Low food. 19, but we're low. Alright, game, I see you. Days worth of food in storage, 3. I would say it's pretty good. I mean, without a cooler, well, how else are you gonna do it? So, this cougar. Oh boy. This guy is about to go crazy. That's a minus 8. That was a 11 point swing because he had plus 5 from being the master before. Maybe we can. I can't even give him another. I can't. Wow. Cassandra's throwing everything at us right now. Okay. Well, now we're in. Okay, you can come here. You can come here. You're sleeping. You're doing that. Where's Ray? Ray, we gotta go fight. That's the Manhunter one. Alright, Abby, here. Man, I really need defenses. Okay, this is one of those moments where you're just like, wow, all these events show how we really need these. Kite him around. There we go. Also, saw that trick. You can have somebody run around dodging. Make sure they're away from the fire or they might die. But yeah, that's a nice trick you can use. Wow. A lot of things happening there. He's still resting, I guess. He wants to rest. Man. So now we have a lot of things to worry about. It's very odd. He's all the way up here, but it seems like he has way more debuffs. He's up here, but he's not going down that fast. Maybe it's because he's sleeping. Who knows? Who's our doctor? Ray. Ray, you're gonna have to feed him. Where you at, Ray? Can't feed him yet. Okay, that's fine. Alright then. Gotta move these beds. But now we have this board to a butcher. Looking butcher. So we're gonna get that food going. But it's looking like time to wrap up this episode. Had a lot of random events happen. Lots of them. Had a guy invade us. Wasn't too bad. That was very simple. Then we had had our boy Reb. Get some type of disease where it's good and bad? 10 quality? Maybe? I mean, I guess he's fine. Just got some pain. I'm more worried about him going crazy than anything. But, oh, man. And this bonded animal, the one shot, man. That cougar one shot. We lost our first animal, Hansel, to a cougar who one shot him. Wasn't even close. We sent a team to save him, but just wasn't working. Now we have major break risk. But yeah. We'll worry about all this in next episode. So thanks for tuning in, and hopefully next time we'll get some better luck on the Cassandra side of things. Make it a lot easier events. But yeah, thanks for watching.